If you're a retinol user, listen up. You need to protect the under eye area, the sides of your nose, and the sides of your lips. And you're going to use Vaseline. Take the tiniest little bit, you're not slugging here, and just apply it here, on the sides, and this way. So that, just in case a little bit of retinol comes onto the sensitive area, it doesn't crack, dry, or peel. Follow for more tips.